Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata. It ain't no passing craze.
It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's our problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata?
Yeah, it's our motto.
What's a motto?
Nothing. What's a motto with you?
Nice.
Boom. Those two words will solve all your problems.
Take Pumbaa here. Why, when he was a young warthog.
When I was a young warthog.
Yo, guys, there we are again. Right now I'm in the car, together with my mother. Mom. She's bringing me to the airport, Schiphol, Amsterdam. And from there I will fly to Vienna, Austria. And yeah, this morning I had a little practice. Was good preparation, some good food, and now I'm on my way to the airport. Let's see what this week will bring. Yo guys, what's up? So I arrived at Vienna airport. Nice place. My trip started good because they lost my small wheel of my sport chair, so we have to check if my wheel is found somewhere, otherwise I have a little problem. But God is good, so I'll be fine, I'm not stressing, and yeah, airport is good, we'll be fine. Not bad, got myself some food, sushi. Yo guys, I got good and bad news. The good news is that I found my wheel, the bad news is that it broke. Now in the car, on my way to the tournament. Charge, which is loaded in the car, driver, some other players.
Yo.
And let's see what it's gonna be. So guys, I just arrived in my hotel room, my bed, little bathroom, and here we got my hijo.
What up, fellas?
Hijo, you wanna introduce yourself in your home language?
Yes. Hola a todos, soy Martín de la Puente. I'm a Spanish Twitcher tennis player, and I'm here with my hijo from the tournament, sharing the room.
Nice, man. Can you tell us something about your biggest achievements?
My biggest achievement in tennis?
Yeah.
I've won 3 times the World Junior Championship. I'm three times Spanish champion, and I got a Paralympic diploma in doubles in Rio 2016.
Nice. And you are part of which gang?
The Legend.
Legend gang. Nice. So yeah, one of the players, good friend of mine, best friend on tour, and let's see how this week is gonna turn out. See you guys tomorrow. Morning. Hijo. What are we gonna do today?
We're gonna play.
And?
Practice.
And?
Win.
That's what I want to hear. That's a win. Yo guys, what's up? I'm at the tournament in Austria. I arrived at the tennis park. It's a nice place. It's a really nice place. I've got good news and I've got bad news. Let's start with the bad news. The bad news is that my chair couldn't be fixed before my match. So I had to borrow somebody else's chair for my match. The good news on the other side is that I played amazing. I won my match 6-0, 6-2. So I have a good result. And I will have my chair back probably this evening for doubles. So that is good. That's very good. Now, let's just check out a little bit this place. Let's meet some players, all right? Let's meet some players.
Come on, wait, come on with me.
Do you want to introduce yourself in your native language for my vlogs?
What?
Introduce yourself in your language.
Do not do that rubbish with me. I'll do it tomorrow.
Come.
I'll do it tomorrow, Carl. Trust me, when I look better.
Okay. Luis.
When I look better, I'm doing stink.
You want to introduce yourself for my vlogs?
On your what?
For my vlogs? My vlog videos?
I can do that. Okay. I can
do that. Oh, hey, we're actually on. Hi. My name's Louise. I'm from England. I'm also a tennis player. Friends with this guy.
Something else? Something encouraging?
Something encouraging. Only do things in life that make you happy. Best advice I was given is success is waking up every day doing something you love.
Nice, that's on point. Okay, thank you.
How was that?
That was really good. Guys, want to say something encouraging for the vlogs?
For what?
For my vlog videos. I'm making vlogs for YouTube.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So, in your home language, can you introduce yourself?
Hi, ich bin die Tina.
Ich bin die Viola.
Ja, wir mögen Carlos gern.
And something encouraging in English?
We like Carlos a lot. He's a good player.
Oh, I didn't know. Something else? For the people?
For the people.
Something encouraging.
Something encouraging.
Which advice would you give to anyone?
Never stop dreaming, do what you want and be yourself. Never change for anybody.
Never stop believing.
Nice. Thanks, guys. Thanks. Chicos, want to say something for the vlog?
Say something.
In Spanish.
Look at me. Let me say something.
Un camera.
Let me say something.
¿Qué pasa, chavales? Aquí el de la Master. Nada, quería comentaros que le he robado esto a Carlos y bueno, cuando lo recupere ya se dará cuenta. Supongo que no estaréis entendiendo una mierda porque hablo en español y ninguno de vosotros entenderá, pero bueno, yo lo hago con todo mi corazón. Espero que os guste mucho este vlog. Aquí estoy con mis compañeras de equipo. Tenemos aquí a María Florencia Moreno, que es argentina, y bueno, está reflexionando un poco. Y ahí tenemos a María Carlota, Alexandra, Juana, que bueno, que también está reflexionando, está leyendo un poco a Manu Ginóbili.
Hola, chicos.
Y nada, espero que todo les vaya bien, un abrazo y con Dios.
I want to ask you to introduce yourself in Japanese. Sorry, you want to say something in Japanese for the people?
Konnichiwa.
Australia wa sedushii desu. What was it in English?
It is a little bit warm in Australia.
Oh, a little bit warm. And something encouraging for the people? Something small?
No.
No? Nothing? You got nothing? Nah. Small thing, something. Like, what do you want to tell people? Advice.
Advice?
Advice. Come on, Japanese wisdom.
Genki desu ka?
Okay. Arigato gozaimasu. Want to introduce yourself?
Yes, let's do it. Hi everyone, my name is Mariska Feinberg. I'm from South Africa.
Nice. Do you have something motivational to tell our people?
All I'll tell you guys is to keep shining.
Nice. I like that. Thank you.
Cheers.
Thank you.
Is your name?
Yo! And here is Donna. Wanna say something?
Hi. How are you?
Nice. Where are you from?
I'm from
Holland.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, guys. Yo, guys, what's up? We're here with Legend Gang. And we were playing a game against 10 other teams. And we just got the highest score of all the teams here. all these things.
Yeah!
Yeah! And that means that now we're gonna play the big final against all these fucking okay. Got that part? Against all these well trying teams. And yeah, we're just gonna kick our ass in the final.
As usual.
Yeah, and then we'll come back. And then we'll do that. Three, one, two, three, again! So, Rafa too, how was your match?
I think it was a pretty good match. I had a tough opponent in the quarterfinals. I had much respect for him. And I think we did a pretty good job during this week. And well, I hope I can get the same luck tomorrow.
And what about doubles? Like, are you confident? Are you looking forward to the doubles match?
Yeah, I was looking forward. You know, the Spanish people will go match by match. This afternoon we have doubles, tomorrow singles. You know, this is a never-ending story. You always have to play and give your maximum level in this competition. And I hope I can do the same level as I did in my singles.
Are you gonna kick some ass tomorrow in singles?
I will try to play my best. I don't know if I'm gonna kick his ass because that's too much disrespect for the opponent. But I will do my best. I think that's enough. You know, try your best and do whatever you want. And well, that's my objective for tomorrow. And of course, try to win another Roland Garros title.
Do you have any more message from Mallorca, hometown?
No, Mallorca is good. I want to go there in holidays. You know, with my uncle Tony and my family. And I think it's not much time left for going there. And I'm doing here as well in Austria in Grotzingen. And that's my opinion.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you. That was the brother of Rafa.
Delícia, delícia, assim você me mata. Ai, se eu te pego, ai, ai, se eu te pego, hein? Que delícia, hein? Ai, se eu te pego.